Good morning, everybody, or maybe it's good afternoon to everybody. It's Big Boss Fabo in the building back again, checking in with everybody, seeing how the fuck y'all doing, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing great this morning, this afternoon, whatever. But we back with another reaction video, man. We back with a World Star reaction. So today, February 9th, 2019, we have Zilla Cammy and Sauce Moolah, Lamborghini Getaway, World Star Hip Hop exclusive video, man. This video was published on February 8th, so yesterday. Currently got over 140,000 views, you know what I'm saying? Over 15,000 likes. And, you know, I really wanted to make this a priority to react to this video because I've heard of Zilla Cammy and I don't really know much about him, but I heard him. I see his name around. I really want to just check out his sound, his style, his music. Maybe this isn't the best reaction to start off with him because it's a... you know, he got a feature on the record. It's two artists on the record. You know what I'm saying? Maybe I should start with some of his own solo music, getting to know him as an artist and stuff like that. But, hey, we still doing the reaction anyway. So, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let me know your thoughts on both of the artists. If you're familiar with Zilla Cammy, let me know what y'all think about him, some of his top hot songs. Put them in the comment section below so I can check them out. But yeah, man, and if there's any other reactions, you know, that y'all want me to do, let me know, and I'll, you know, possibly accommodate. And let me make it clear, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'll do reactions per, you know, comment request, but I do check out the content prior, you know what I'm saying? Or after the fact, you know what I'm saying? So I'll check out the content that's requested, and at that point, I'll decide if I'm going to put it on the channel and react to it, you know what I'm saying? No ill manner, no harm to anybody. It's just, you know, I'm trying to keep a certain, you know, consistency, a certain standard to certain things, you know what I'm saying? More than likely, if you have an official video, I will react to it. But, you know what I'm saying? It's got to be of a certain standard. So, yeah, without further ado, be sure to follow me on Instagram, Fort Worth Fabian, and let's get into this. Zilla Cammy, Sauce Moolah, Lamborghini Getaway. Hikari Ultra. I guess that's who directed the video. Ah, yeah.
Oh my god,
Monty. Fuck the fame, I can't switch. Pussy niggas ain't this. Gang shit. Red beat, can't miss. I ain't your god.
Bruh, I hate those Gucci shoes. Those hoes are so fucking ugly, nigga.
Touching with your main bitch. Still selling cane bricks. Talking sign language. Ice up blow, light up blow. I'm Pablo, El Chapo.
Alright, at this point, I'm guessing this is Sauce Moolah because I thought Zilla Cammy was black. Or maybe this is Zilla Cammy. I'm confused, man. I didn't know this nigga was white, bruh. But, so far, it's got a real hype-turnt feel to it. Sound, I ain't gonna cap. You know what it sounds like to me? It sounds like some X shit. You know what I'm saying? Like it's emo, screamo rap. RPX. But let's get back to it. That car, nice. Lambo.
Down with the harpoon. Niggas coming home from my state, bitch. With a brick sack, got tight kids. With a brick sack, we gon' break your ribs.
In the Lamborghini, that's the getaway. Yeah.
See, I thought this was Zilla Cammy.
They oh so frontin'. Okay, niggas claim oh so you bangin'. You fake.
Okay, yo.
Pull up on the hopper, pass a chopper, turn up inside.
Okay.
Pull up on the house in the ass and put it in your mouth. Money sticking to my cleats. Got eaters you want to beat. Got reapers you want to leave. ANC,
yeah.
Turbo Porsche cream,
yeah.
Stretch limousine, got the Glock in my jeans.
Okay.
Bitch, I serve fiends, got the rocks in my sleeve.
Yeah.
Bitch, I flip bees, cops outside then leave.
Okay, okay, okay.
In the Lamborghini, that's the getaway.
Yeah.
Good exhaust, they smoke, be puff it in your face.
Yeah.
Niggas talk, they oh so frontin'.
Righteous Pete. All right, I'm guessing that's it for the video, right? That was 2 minutes and 33 seconds long, man. I like the vibe of the song, Lamborghini Getaway. You know what I'm saying? It's some turnt type shit, you know? I fuck with it, I ain't gonna lie. I'm still confused on who's who, bruh. I thought Zilla Cammy was black. But the first guy that went in was white, so I don't know if they... You know what I'm saying? Who's who, bro? Let me know in the comment section. Or obviously, I can search who Zilla Cammy is and other music's going to come up for him and I can see him. But, hey, let me know what you guys know about both these guys, to be honest, man. And I'll do some more research on my own. But I fuck with the song. I like the vibe. Some shit I hype up to. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what you guys think of the song, the video. The video was cool, too, man. Yeah, I really fucked with the video. Definitely some thought and pre-pro, you know, went into that video. I like when videos are calculated versus, you know, at times you got to do what you do. I ain't lying on that. But, yeah, man, this was a good watch. So, shout out to both of the guys. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, man. Run the like button up. Hit my subscribe button. Hit the bell notifications. I'm posting constantly, man, so you always get notified. Be sure to follow me on Instagram, Fort Worth Fabian. Gang shit.